He's singing this. It's Kris Kristofferson's song.
You don't hear a lot of Hepatitis references these days.
Yeah.
Not like we were kids.
Forgotten art.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid playing with a can that he was kicking. Then I headed down the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And Lord, it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound, as the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs they were singing. Then I walked across the street and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I'm a stone. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound, as the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down.
Kris Kristofferson and Johnny Cash there for you. Kris.